Welcome everyone to my custom Lego Ninjago Seabound minifigures. Hey everyone, welcome back to ARL. Yeah, it's been a while since I did those custom Season 14 Ninjago minifigures. I'm gonna do Seabound, or whatever Season 15 is called. We're gonna start off with Nia, the main ninja of the season. Yeah, I gave her a Power Blast. Now, we have not seen the official minifigure images, or the set images. We've only seen the leaked ones, but I just got it from Michelle. This is the best I could do with the pieces that I have from Nia. I give her a Power Blast, because I think that she is going to use this Power Blast in the sets. I think so. I don't know. But I gave her these dark blue legs. Season 9 Nia body backwards. Some gray arms. Black hands. Her Nia hair. This Nia face, which is used in the Ninjago movie, and season 8 and 9 minifigures of Nia. I also gave her a scuba mask, which I used this from this part from Stone Clay. I just found this. This is what she looks with it on. Yeah. And I also gave her a mask. Snap my fingers. She will have the mask on. 3, 2, 1. There we go. She has the mask on. Yeah. It's basically it for this, minifigure for Season 15 custom. Next, I think I'll do, Zane. I don't think I'll be doing Cole. I don't know, I might, but as of right now, I don't think I will. So that's it for this minifigure. Subscribe, like, don't miss any other videos, and I'll see you guys next time.